Hey, what's up guys, Ollie the Toy Geek here, and today we've got a mix of different toy packs that we will unbox. We've got Playmobil, Disney Tsum Tsum, Grocery Gang, Shopkins, Go-Go's, Littlest Pet Shop, and also Yo-Kai Watch there at the back. And let's open them up right now. I want to start off with the Grocery Gang. This is Series 1, the Krusty Chocolate Bar, and you get two groceries inside. So let's see what we got today. I'm hoping to get something red, probably. So we got the checklist right here, as usual. And then you've got this cool-looking chocolate bar. And two blind bags. Both are squishy, so there's nothing special inside. And let's see who we got today. Oh, I think this is this a tomato? Or the ketchup? Sorry, tomato ketchup. Or the soy, I'm not sure. But let's check the checklist. Oh, that's bad soy. That's bad soy. There you go. Oh, I don't have this yet, so happy. Next. Another squishy one. Looks like bad tofu or something. Again, I'm not sure who it is, so let's check our checklist. Or a grocery list. Oh, he is the Snot Good Tissues. Snot Good Tissues, right there. So those are our Grocery Gang characters. New ones, we don't have them yet, so yay! Next, let's open the Series 2 Cool Go-Go's Crazy Bones. We've got Series 1. Oh no, we've got the Mega Trip Edition, but this one is Series 2. And let's see who we got in here. Oh, you get 3 Go-Go's plus 3 stickers. I got the stickers right here, which I think I tore apart. So this is Tech, number 77. We've got Co, Q, 58, and Yoon, number 65. Can you see it? Yeah. So we got 3 stickers. And let's see if we got these characters as well inside. First up, yay, an peach colored girl. I think this is a girl character with her jumpsuit. Not sure who he is because I don't have a checklist for the second series of Go-Go's. There. Next, we've got a black one. Ooh, cool. Looks like a transistor or a speaker. This one is really cool. I like him. Black with this, like, look, that looks like a speaker right here. With a volume control and some equalizer knobs right there, and then a power button. I'm not sure, but he looks like a speaker to me. There. And lastly, oh, this is a pearl. It has a pearl finish. Looks like a spotlight that you use on stage, like show. When you're watching a concert. There, I'm gonna get all their names later and I'm gonna post it on the video or with the video. So there you go. So these are our Series 2 Go-Go's. Cool, I like them. Next one, let's open the Yo-Kai Watch Yo-Kai Medals Volume 1. And I got this on sale from Toys R Us. The Yo-Kai Watch that you can get here. You can use that and store them in your Yo-Kai Dictionary. or you can play it with it using the DX Yokai watch. But the watch and the dictionary are both sold separately, so you have to buy them. The 30 kinds of medals that you can get, 8 key medals, 20 normal medals, and 2 campaign medals. And let's see what we've got today. Oh, this one is cool. This is Robonian. And let's open it up. This has like a hologram thingy on it. So this is Robonian, the robot version of Jibanyan. Yeah, and then there's a QR code at the back that you can use for, I think, for the game. And lastly, we've got... this is Warunian. There we go. Rocker-looking character right there. That's Warunian. Again, QR code at the back. Next, I want to open the Shopkins. Let's put them all here. We've got the Shopkins Happy Places. Surprise delivery. You get 3 Petkins in 1 tile inside. You can use the Petkins to accessorize your happy home. And you also get the tile where you can use it to... extend the rooms in your happy home. So let's open it up and see what we got. So we got the tile right here, and then the Ghostbusters checklist. Okay, this is the home collection checklist. This is a big checklist, really. Seriously, this is big, because the collection is quite big as well. And you've got the 3 Petkins inside. I hope we don't have them yet. So the smallest one would be... I think this is the toaster. This is the piece of toast. We already got this one. And you've got the toaster. Kitty cat toaster, and you put your toast right there. And got a butter knife. And of course, the butter. Butter knife right there. Cute. Alright, next let's open the littlest pet shop. This is Pets in the City. This is Tablin's Tribe Ford, and she's number 175. She looks cool with her orange finish with light brown stripes. And take a look at those cute yellow paws and the tip of the tail as well. And her face as well is yellow. And there's an accessory right there. Let's open it up. So we've got Tablin, Stripe Ford, the tiger. There you go. She's bubbly. She's a bubblehead. You can post her any way you like. And she's got this cute purple flower accessory that you can put right in there. There. It's like Tablin.
Meow.
Next we have the Disney Tsum Tsum Mystery Pack Series 3. And these are the characters that you can get you can collect all 12 from series 3. We've got a bunch of these, and we're still looking for Alice, White Rabbit, Woody, or Dopey. Let's see who we got. Oh, this is White Rabbit. Let's open the pack. So this is the Tum Tum. Cute. And this cottony tail right there. Really, really cute. So this is the White Rabbit. Take a look at the accessory. This is Flock. That kind of clock with a gem on top. That's really neat. And this is the base. All you need to do is attach it. White Rabbit. Cool. It's nice. I don't have it yet, so yay again. Next up, let's open the Playmobil figures series 10. This is the All Girls character, white and pink. And let's see who we got. Oh, okay. I'm still hoping to get one. I think she's the lobster catcher. I don't have the fairy right here yet. I don't have her yet. I don't have this cool robot looking character right here, and also I'm looking for the other queen. I already got the Queen of Hearts. I'm still looking for this other queen right here. So let's see who we got today. Oh, something red. Huh. Who could you be? Oh, I guess this is the vampire. Okay, I'm gonna assemble this. One has a different body than the others. Am I supposed to do this first? Okay. And this one. But before you push it, make sure that you put your arms first, because it will eventually lock. Head. And her hair. And you will hear a snap. Oops, little emo girl. And then she has a bat accessory right here. Put it here. I think this one is for the goblet. So there's a goblet. The tiny goblet. It's empty. If you want to pour in something, you just put this tiny red thing and then push it inside. There you go. She's got a glass of... Is this a glass of blood? Hold it. Cheers! This is our little vampire. She's really cute and really nasty. With a goblet of blood right there. in her cute bath accessory on her hair. Nice, I don't have this one yet as well, so again, happy. And let's put her beside the tiny tiger right there. And lastly, we've got the Playmobil Special Plus box set. This one contains a warrior figure and then his dragon, his fierce dragon right there. So we're gonna open this one up and then assemble it. And I think it would be a cool match for our vampire girl right there. So let's see what we got inside. First, we have the checklist. There's the Playmobil 2016 catalog, a mini catalog. These are all the other play sets that you can get from Playmobil. Then we have the dragon. The base of the dragon, right there. I'm gonna show it to you first. I like how black this one is, and he's got his fierce eyes right there. Very, very nice quality. Then a pack that contains the figure and then all the other accessories. Let's open it up. Oh, there are a lot of parts and accessories that we need to assemble. Right, first, we have the figure. Let's remove this one first. You can remove the helmet. There's your figure with the dragon symbol on his chest. With the silver armor and boots. And you put on the black helmet. There are 1, 2, 3 swords. Our warrior, and then his staff, which we need to assemble. Just put on the flame over on top. And then we got the wings of the dragon. So let's put it on like so. Then our figure here has got a sort of a gauntlet or something we need to put in. How do we put this in? Really nice. You can have him hold his sword. And you can also put two more swords at the back. We have this holder right here. I'm not sure how to put this one in. Thank you. Oh, that's why he's got three swords. Uh-huh. Nice. He's got his staff right here. Dragon. So there you have it, guys, our toy unboxing today, and got these cool toys to add to our collection. Of course, my favorite would be the Playmobil characters, which are really, really cool, but aside from that, I really love this GoGo's speaker looking character right here. How about you guys? Which one is your favorite? Comment down below, and if you like this video, click on thumbs up. And you may also subscribe to my toy channel for more toy unboxings, toy reviews, and in the future we're gonna have some toy hunt as well. Thank you guys for watching. Bye!